In this video for the Beacon Hill Dollhouse construction, I'm going to go over siding. There is not a specific section in the instructions, but this is mentioned in the warm-up sheet. I began installing the siding after section X with the front door and also after installing the roof shingles. I have a siding preparation video that discusses the preparation that was done at an earlier stage to precede the siding installation. This describes the drawing of the lines used for the siding strips. I separated the siding from the sheets and lightly sanded the edges to remove any splinters. I laid out 3 strips of masking tape, sticky side up, and placed the siding across the tape strips. This helps to keep the siding from warping from the wet paint that is absorbed by the thin wood. I chose to paint the body of the house in a light blue eggshell paint, and I was able to paint the entire house using a single paint sample obtained at the local home store. Once the paint was dry, the edges and the surface was lightly sanded to remove any imperfections in the paint. The exterior surface was covered with siding, however, I chose to paint a small section between the tower wall and the mansard roof instead of applying siding. The first section to be installed was the wall adjacent to the front door. The small links of siding were installed from the bottom up to the underside of the porch ceiling. The transom area above the door was painted directly on the wall surface before the door trim was installed. Because the area is difficult to access, I created a template to fit on the left side of the tower wall and applied the siding first to the template, then glued the template to the wall surface. A tape roll was wedged between the roof and the wall to hold the siding in place while the glue was drying. The final top strip was applied afterwards. Another element of the preparation was to install the brick facade along the foundation of the house. I wanted the bottom siding to overlap the foundation, so this needed to be completed first. The plastic brick treatment was cut and painted with the white semi-gloss paint, and I used spray adhesive to apply the material to the foundation. However, it was not the best glue and required super glue to repair the spots that came loose. I then started applying the siding to the left front wall of the house, starting at the foundation. Each length of the siding was individually sized and fit. If possible, the siding was wedged under the window section to hide the edge and create a clean intersection. For the cases this was not possible, the siding was trimmed to fit. For difficult areas, a paper template was first created, then transferred this to the siding. A glue stick was used to adhere the siding to the wall, but this was not always effective and required some repair work. I continued to move around the front of the house. This required substantial use of tape to hold the siding in place, since the glue would cause some warping of the siding and would tend to pull away from the wall surface. After completing the lower level of the facade, I continued working my way up the left wall. I laid the house on its back while working on the front facade to make the installation easier. Next was the tower walls, then the right front wall, right side, and finally the left side. I was pleasantly surprised at how well the siding covered the electrical wiring that was run on the exterior surface. I left the wiring exposed for the front porch fixtures. Later, the porch light and outlets were installed. The electrical will be discussed in another video. Thanks for watching.